What did I say I needed, though? I had like a whole thing, like a split second ago of thinking, oh, what I need is Blarkablarg. But I don't remember what Blarkablarg is. Hey folks, this is Best in Slot. Welcome back to Dinosaur Island, Let's Build a Zoo, all that good, lovely stuff. In the last video, yesterday, we got Nitro and, what's her name? Nitro and Molly, our Brontotherium. And yeah, as I said, we'll have to reject that like we did last time around. And we just got a new dinosaur unlocked, I believe, from our dig site over here. There we go, so we need a glass habitat for our Epidexipteryx. Very exciting. So let's get that start. Actually, let's let me have a quick little look at our quests. Own at least 3 minibuses. Okay, we'll do that next. Let's pause it for a second. Right, if I was an I would live over here. I would live beyond the lake, I think. And I would live in an exhibit of about that size. Feels too big. Ah! I've got to stop hitting the escape button every single bloody time. You need to put the little gate in there. There we go, lovely. Oh. It's fine. It's fine. You can get in your head too much about how pretty things are. Trying to resist. Okay, cool. So, are you going to live there now? Who are you? Candice now lives there. That's fine. Let's grab ourselves our new dinosaurs. How many do we get? We got a pair. Lovely stuff. I'm going to go live there. Yeah, this could have been much smaller. Actually, I probably still make it smaller. We'll do that later. Okay, so they're going to arrive tomorrow. That's cool. What are we working on next, though? That's more exciting. Oh, okay. That's an interesting little looking theropod there. And over here, we've got our 66% on... Well, it looks like an iguanodon or something. We also need another bus, apparently. So... I mean, this is a shorter route. Does it make more sense to have more buses on the shorter route? Surely it does. So I'm going to buy another bus. It's very expensive. And then I... Okay. I did it, I guess. Finished task, lovely stuff. I mean, we got a new bus route. To the airport. Okay, well now I need another bus. Can I? There we go. So we can do that. All right. Bear with me, folks, bear with me. We do that. Go to the airport, we use... There we go, we've got a bus to all 3 locations. Cool beans. I'm gonna edit this is ugly. Maybe I don't want an enclosure down here. I'm gonna move it, actually, that's what I'm gonna do. Have it over here. I need to think about how I'm going to do this. I kind of want to build it like a zoo a little bit. I'd also like a theme. We're going to buy this. That's what we're going to do. Eventually, we can move things around a little bit more. Because what I'd like is maybe have like a feathered theropod section and have like a prehistoric mammal section, you know, stuff like that. I think that might be really cool. Ticket price is too low. I knew it bloody would be. But I swear people were complaining about my ticket prices like super recently. How much money do these people think I have? See, right there! How much money do these people think I have? I can't afford to spend so much for a ticket to a zoo. I think I'll just stare at neighborhood cats instead. And then, ticket price is so cheap, surely it's a mistake. That, do you people want to make your damn mind up? I'm gonna go up to 40. I can change the appearance of this, apparently. Oh, they're not dinosaur-related, though. They're cool, but I do have to stick with the dinosaur one, obviously. Right, well, we've got... well, wait till we get 4 research points. Let's get time going a little bit. Got Epidexterix tomorrow. Oh, wait, am I doing anything in the CRISPR? No, so that's our weird hybrid. What? No, I'm going to wait a little bit. See what we can research. What we're feeling. Floor packs. I like the idea of like different floors, different sections kind of thing. Trees are cool. Balls are cool. Well, this is cool. Bio-based storage. Interesting. I I don't have enough research points. I want more stuff. I like the idea of the floor back. Dino soda, animal enrichment, water sprinkler. That's cool. An egg cafe. All right. Cool. Can I afford any of these? No. I would like another researcher. I don't know how I get that. Maybe I have to research another researcher. I suspect that's actually the case. It's still 1 out of 1, so can't do anything about that. That hybrid is weird in a cute way. Yeah, you leave my little Bingo alone. Bingo's adorable. I was gonna put Bingo in his own little habitat, but he seems to be okay. Profit today, -500. What? 41 felt the ticket was too expensive. All right, that's quite a lot. I'm gonna knock that down to, say, 5. I've got 4 more research points. What are we feeling then? I think caves. Caves are cool. Ah, yes, we can get another researcher. Okay, so we need 7 points. We're saving up for that. Absolutely saving up for that. Our epi is on the way right now, actually. So let's get that exhibit ready to roll. We're going to need set marker. Going to need water. We're gonna need cave. Actually, I think for this exhibit, this one actually makes more sense anyway. Bit of decoration. Because of the glass, I kind of just want to keep it quite cliche. I don't know. Who we got here? We got Pearl and Pearl and Jolly. There we go, there is our brand new feathered Epidexterix. Very cool. Let's get rid of that first of all. Let's set up our path going over here. So it's gonna have to drop down a little bit. Don't just leave your trash all over the ground. Rude. Bit of jungle grass around the side. System is in place. Alright. I want to start building upwards. The problem I have is I can't really organize my park until the entire thing is completed, you know? Alright, how are we doing? 18. You've got to be nearly done over here. 86%. Cool. Very cool. We can also make a new hybrid. I think I'm gonna. My goal for this video is to try to get this hybrid here. 10 days, so we do need to keep things moving relatively quickly. Do I have any tasks? No, there's not much going on at the moment. Just racking some money. I wonder if I should open the zoo later. It shuts at 5. It seems super early. That is super early. But at least it makes time go quicker, I suppose. Janitor, this trash has been here for a bajillion years. You want to do your bloody job, please, son? I could do with... get a tree there. Not what I'm doing, really. Just want to make it all pretty, like. And... dino sign. Danger sign. I don't think any of these are dangerous. No swimming. That's a good idea. There you go. You never know. People can't be trusted, folks. People cannot be trusted. Nearly got our 7 research points. We'll get those at the end of the day. Yeah, there's nothing else for me to, like, actively do, I suppose. I can kind of just chill a little bit and wait for these things to come in. Coal of Ender made $18, though. I feel like we're making good cash. How are we doing here? Yeah, I think that's pretty good. I'm selling most of our tickets. Vibing with it. And that should be 8 research points. Hello! What are you? Alright, okay. Well, blah, 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 blah. First of all, research. I want to get my researcher +1. And we're going to have to hire a new researcher. You're really thirsty. Well, you should have got a drink before you came to the bloody zoo then. Okay. Recruit. Open. And we'll speed this up a little bit. It's only $85. There we go. Okay, whilst that's going on, let's go check out our new dinosaur. What have we got here? It is an Ammosaurus, and it needs a marsh habitat. Not one we've ever built before, which is pretty sweet. This one's going to go over here, because it's right by the lake. Something like that, maybe? I need to stop... I'm just building side to side at the moment. Eventually, we need to start moving in a different direction, you know? Not yet, though. Just not sure how the whole thing's going to come together yet. But we'll get there. We'll get there. Lovely stuff. Okay, let's get our new dinosaur. Dinosaur! Ah. Should be fine, right? How big do you need? All right, come on. Yeah. 22. They're a little bit bigger, but they're not anything humongous. I think we can put a rock shelter. A big rock shelter. Put it over there. Go. And some water. I'm going to need a new thingy. It's fine. And enrichment. Ball. And some decoration. What's marshy? If I was marshy, I would be a tree. And I would be long, long grass. Long, long grass. There we go. Okay, Ammosaurus on the way tomorrow. Lovely stuff. What's going on here? I need to hire. Is this my... has anyone become available? Nope. Why no one wants to work on my lovely job? I want to work on my lovely job. So why doesn't everyone else want to work on my lovely job? I'm going to stop saying lovely job. Decided. That's a word we can stop saying. I already have a tiki gift stand. Yeah, I need more. I think I need more like amenities and shops and just general stuff like that. I get the feeling my guests are bored, essentially. I don't know why. Like, personally, if I was at a dino zoo, I wouldn't really care about everything else. The only thing I would really care about is the dinosaurs. But that's just me. I don't know. I feel like that probably goes for most of us watching this video. Not that I'm watching the video, you know what I mean. Let me a lamppost just go. Do. Eventually, this will have a different theme and stuff, but not there yet. Okay. Oh, wait, what? I mean, I'm trying to hire someone. I don't know who you want from me here. Oh, we've got an applicant. Who is it? Let's have a look. Are they good? Who is it? It's Freedia. Freedia seems to... She's not experienced, but she's got good ethics. She's got good energy. She's ready to rock. There we go. All right, so hopefully that's going to massively speed up our research. Wait, oh, do I research two things? No, that's not how it works. Yeah, so hopefully that should be much speedier now. It's going to be speedier because we've got Freedia. Oh, also, what's our next dinosaur going to be? Hey, it's our first quadruped. Is it actually our first quadruped? No, I suppose we've got our Brontos. Right, we need to speed up time again. This is my goal. This over here. I've got 8 days left. It takes ages, but it's going to be an absolute... It's going to be a mutant. I don't know how else to put it. It's going to be a monster. It really is. I mean, it's a freaking dino-bronto mix. Whoa, 192 people could not fit on the buses. That's crazy. Okay, we clearly need more buses. It's clearly where I should be spending my money right now. Okay. I'm gonna buy 3 more buses. Just so every route's got 2. I guess that's what these other ones are. They're better buses. That should be good, though. We should make a killing off that. I think you're going to see. My income is flying up. Oh, water. I forgot. Ah, I'm sorry. No. Ah, pause. my animals are all going to die horribly if I don't chill for just a brief second calming down, I think. Right over there. Okay. Hello. There's our new Ammosaurus. This is Red. And this is Dreamer. Oh, Dreamer. That's an adorable name. Dreamer. Can you... Wait. Do you want to move? Why is Dreamer escaping? Dreamer? What are you doing, Dreamer? You're not allowed to leave. You have to stay in the exhibit. That's how it works. And you, Red. I'm watching you, buddy boy. Whoa. All right, can I sell? So we've got Cleopatra. They've had another baby without me realizing. I legit did not know this was a thing. Why have you not had babies yet? They're the ones I want to have babies. Can I sell? I can donate. Well, maybe I should sell. Is incest a thing in this game? Did they die of old age? I think so. I mean, they're all identical in age, seemingly. Oh no, I think they're. I can't get rid of Cleopatra, it's my only... Weirdly enough, Cleopatra is my only male. Pasha, I can get rid of Pasha. I get charged to donate. I think there's too many in there. Good for my morality though, I just realised. You okay? We'll be fine, Bingo. We'll be fine. Okay, we've got many research points. Is there anything important there? I wish I knew where like more researchers were and more paleontologists. What should we get? Should we get some cheap stuff? What did I say I needed? Didn't I just say something? Crystal healing. This is what you get for being a goody two-shoes. Crystal healing. Oh, jungle enclosure. Oh, that's what we need next. Yeah, we'll get that next. What did I say I needed though? I had like a whole thing. Like a split second ago, thinking, oh, what I need is Blarg-a-Blarg. But I don't remember what Blarg-a-Blarg is. Still more people can't fit on the bus. It's lower, but it's still high. Oh, hello. What did the crushed grape say? Nothing, it just let out a little wine. I'm a craft wine maker. Michel? Magrez? We have been trampling our grapes with our feet for centuries, but I would love to have our grapes squashed by something bigger. Imagine wine made by dinosaurs. You can't get a better vintage than that. No, you numpty. I'm using my dinosaurs to crush grapes. I feel like I'm very rarely going to pick. Oh, salt block. That's cool. Well, just give me something to unlock. I feel like I'll probably very rarely pick a lot of these options just because I don't like the idea of dinosaurs being used for anything other than looking nice. You know? The idea of dinosaurs having utility makes me sad. I might put some shops over here. What I need amenities. Let's get a tiki restroom. This is the banner section. Decided. Every zoo needs a banner section. Giant bone. And the fountain. A cookie vendor, obviously, and a cookie. People are loving it. I am making a killing. I'm going to see how many buses we make. We may add yet another bus to the bus room, I think. I just want my hybrid. That's all I want. That's really the focus. 6 days to go. We've made about halfway. I need to... Oh, we're at the end of the week. I mean, yeah, look at our profit. Oh, well, our expenditure's doubled, but income has tripled. That's the maths that even I can do. I'm just going to let things sit for a little bit. I'm just going to... Oh, wait. I can't just let everything sit because we've got these. How are we doing? 41%. 90%. Nearly there on this one. Do, 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 do. We can buy more land as well. There you go. Now I have no money left. The way it was always meant to be. Let me move all this to the back. I don't know if I want it all the way back there. Because I kind of want to start building in a different direction. We're making a killing anyway. Right, I'm gonna... I can't just speed up time because dinosaurs coming very soon as well. As we just saw, I think tomorrow we'll probably get a new species. I know. I'm going to save my research points, though. Have a nice big party on my research points. Who would be spending $23 on cola? You're absolute mad people. Hello, ammo. It'd be nice if we could... Ah. Oh. It's not what I expected. $120 people can't fit on the buses. Is that a Pachycephalosaurus? It could be a sticky model. It's something anyway. It's a Pachycephalosaurid of some description. Let's have a little look. Over here. It says amazing. Okay, and then we need... I don't know what habitat that is. Is that jungle or is that this one? It's grassland. Okay, so... How do I want to do this? Do I want a section? I feel like I want to group things together. This is my little feathered section. It could be better. And maybe, okay, I'm gonna sort of move upwards a little bit. I'm gonna do the Pachycephalosaurus over here. Probably doesn't need a massive habitat. Okay. And then you go through there, but then we get cheeky with it, right? Wait. Where's my arch? Decoration? Bam! Right? And that's kind of like the new section, you see. What happens in the new section? I don't know. Clay steps. No, they look stupid. I don't know. I think the grass has to stay. You can't change everything. Gray bricks instead, you see. It's getting wild up in here. You don't even know. Okay, whatever. It's fine. I'll think about it later. It's hard when you're kind of like still building it. It's why people design zoos in sandbox, right? Because you can kind of plan everything from the get-go. Whatever. It's got a different path. Shut up. It's enough. Okay, let's get our Pachycephalosaurus. It's nice that they always give you a pair. Should be fine, right? Oh, 38. These are taking up some space. But it's fine. Let's add big old rock shelter in the middle. Lovely stuff. We got new enrichment, didn't we? Large ball. Oh, yeah. Big old balls. And a little bit of water. Okay. And some deco. I forgot that I had all these options. Cool. I want to be crossed with a giraffe. I have nothing to say about you. Who are you? Aaron. I'm having fun. I think I need to take a moment to powder my nose. So, Aaron does cocaine and therefore wants to be part giraffe, which, yeah, tracks, you know, it makes sense. That's fine. What is that? It's amazing. It's a toilet, love. You're all right. Are you feeling okay? If I could build like a wall, you know, like a full proper wall, then maybe I could do that. Birth? Oh, we got a baby. Oh, hello. This is Macy. Macy's adorable. Which one? That was this one. Okay, that makes sense. Could do with more enrichment for my animals, for sure. Let's see what set marker. There you go. Baby! Yo, hello! Is that a Lambeosaurus? Whoa. Hunger is actually an issue, though. Me food. There we go. Yeah, we got 7 days worth of food on the way. Hopefully that is okay. Right. Okay. Well, we just got yet another new. Blue. What's going on down there? There we go. Take all my money for that. Thank you very much. Yeah, you're on 10%. Wait, what? I thought I just unlocked you. I'm so confused. I guess not. Don't ask who feeds it. They'll be fine. Just give me a minute. Give me a minute. The food is on the way. Yeah. Oh, wow. They're huge. They actually are fairly gigantic, aren't they? Okay, we could make like a feathered Pachycephalosaurus. That could be a thing. So, Pachycephalosaurus and... I think Epidex... Yeah, okay, it's only 9 days. That's not so bad. Unlike this absolute monster that I'm building over here. They look like they're having a grand old time. Who needs... Wait, another birth? Who needs enrichment? Someone. You do. You've got a set mark. Oh, it's because you've had a little baby. When they get like the little babies, they need a little bit more. Which makes sense. I took my ball. Ooh, the baby! It's Chewy! That's adorable! Ah. It should be fine. Someone else need enrichment? Oh, over here as well. Oh, we got a baby! It's Clyde, the animal. I don't know what's going on here. My animals are just banging it out constantly, unironically. It can't be stopped. Hunger again. But I think I just order food for everyone. I think. Alright, you know what I think I probably need is another zookeeper. I think because the zoo's starting to grow a little bit. I think we need someone else to help me out. Staff, can I get another... Yeah, let's get another animal keeper. What am I looking at? There we go. Let's just open that up. Find ourselves a new zookeeper. Probably can find a new janitor as well. Less of a high priority, I would say. We're very close, folks. We're very close. 2 days away. I've got a new applicant already. I don't think one. Must be a high loved job. Who we got here? Narcissa. She's got a good rating, actually. Yeah, screw it. I don't really care. There we go. All right, there we go. Hopefully, less hungry animals. Because I had the food. They're just being left to starve to death, basically, which is not cool beans. I know that's controversial to say out loud, but it's true. Right, I'll tell you what, let's spend some of these research points because I want to see if I can get some new amenities. Okay, so Dino Soda, Egg Cafe, this is the kind of thing I'm talking about. New restrooms. That took a lot of research points. Lake Pack Bird Statue Surveillance. What do I really want? Ferns. Volcanic enclosure, yeah. Very cool, very sexy. Get some new benches as well. Alright, so we've got a new shop, we've got a new cafe thing. Water pump upgrade is interesting. Plex methane from animals in range. Oh! What's going on? I've attached this giant methane tube to the back of the sheep. You can't do that. It's a green fuel kind of thing. So is that automatic or do I have to do something? Okay. It's cool. It's collecting methane now. Methane. I would always say methane. I don't want to say methane. We got some new stuff. We got some new shops. The Egg Cafe, which is amazing. Dino Soda. Oh, same deal. It's like a proper shop. Okay, that's cool. All my bins must be rock dino bins, I've decided. Don't know what I'm doing. I guess that wasn't obvious. That should actually be a staff path. And then we'll do like a little... section there. And then a little drop down there, connect these together. Like so. And along there. Down there. I don't bloody know. it'll happen a bit. Oh, what's going on? Oh, we've got a new applicant for our janitorial position as well. Who we got here? Francis, you sound like a good egg, Francis. You're hired. That would be a terrible boss. It's just, you sound like a good egg, you're in. How are we doing? How are we doing on time, first of all? It's been half an hour, that's not so bad. Our pack of cephalosauruses are doing their things. Little baby Bronto, little baby Ammo. You need food, apparently. They need feeding, but there is a good food supply, as you can see. 190 people couldn't fit on the bus. I'm losing half my customers because they don't fit on the bloody buses. That's actually the thing I need more than anything else, is a new, I'm just gonna get everything I can get. It's new buses, really. If I get new buses, that would be super helpful. What's going on here? Oh, who'd a baby? Kairos. Oh, no. Okay, right. That's why you need food, isn't it, I suppose? Who is new? Cubs, you're new. I'm gonna donate your cubs, I'm sorry. See you later, cubs. So, can someone feed my bloody dinosaurs, please? I've got loads of this food, but no one's bloody feeding them. I don't know who feeds them. I'm asking the same question, believe me. Someone buy my dino eggs. I know, leave me alone. I'm doing it on purpose. How are we doing over here? We're a day away, folks. We're a day away from glory. From the thing I've been waiting for all this time. Babies are the most wonderful thing. Well said. I want my baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back ribs. By the end of the next evening. I need more. Oh, hello. I can blow open one of your dig sites and help you get discovery almost instantly. The only thing to consider is that it's kind of bad for the environment and people might get upset. Who cares? We don't, right? I do care. I'm a moral. I can't do this. I don't really want. Unironically, I just don't want more dinosaurs right now because I'm already dealing with a billion things. I just got another new dinosaur, apparently. Hello? It's a horse. Pretty sure it's a horse. Okay, I have one, two. We've got two new dinosaurs there, and we've got this one about to arrive. Let's focus on this for today, and then the others can be next time. This park is horrendous. What I'll do eventually. I don't know what I'll do eventually. I have no idea. The park is going to need reorg. I kind of want like a big lake in the middle. But the problem is, I'm nowhere near. The middle is like over here somewhere, right? So I think eventually we're just going to have to like make new pens and move dinosaurs around. Actually, that's very much what we'll end up doing. It'll look cool. But done! What is that? It's a monster! Unless I don't have a pen for it. Because this. It's fine when it's from the map, but when it's from here, you can't do anything. Just go live there. Okay, can I now clone that hybrid? No. So how would I ever get more of them? It is blessed. It's actually in the right. It can actually stay here. It's actually perfectly happy to live here. Which is weird. Yeah, they're not threatened by each other, so is it my best animal? Oh, it's a 4-star. What a beast. It is a thing of sheer beauty. I won't hear otherwise, okay? It is a blessed creature. I just picture how that would look in reality, with this massive brontotherium body, this huge, chubby, muscular body, and then there's this chicken-esque turkey head sticking out the top. Blessed, ladies and gentlemen, blessed. So yeah, we've got two more ready to go, which we can do in the next video. I think I would like to maybe rearrange the park. I think what we would do, I might do that on my own time. move the exhibits up here, rebuild this entire area, like close the park for a day, move the exhibits up here, rebuild this area, move the dinosaurs. Maybe, no, we'll wait for a little bit. We'll wait until, because what I need is like more mammals, for example. I need more of each type of dinosaur. You know what I mean? Because I want like a prehistoric mammal section and like a hybrid section and like a feathered theropod section and like a carnivore section, blah, blah, blah. So we'll wait a little bit longer. I was about to save, so that's perfect timing. My blessed, what are you called anyway? Nico, lovely. I'm absolutely loaded. Oh, we can get a bigger bus. A coach. Oh. Build a dino licker. Yeah, okay. I say dino. If I wonder if I said the words dino licker, it's liqueur, right? If it's like an alcohol, but it's dino licker. What I need in life is a dino licker. Don't we all? Right, okay, so yeah, we'll carry on for now. I'm going to throw some decorations in here, make it pretty, but then we'll eventually we'll do a big clear out when we've got a few more dinos in the bag. But yeah, thank you very much for joining me. From me and our beloved Nico, I'll see you lovely folks next time. Cheers much as always. Bye-bye. Reaching out.